ready for a Nathan's hot dog, I gotta say.
Your dad's hungry. You're hungry.
We're hungry too. We still have a moment. You just want, alright, can we have a... You want a foot long or the original? I'll take the two hot dogs and fries. Ellie, you want anything?
No, thank you. No,
you
don't
want a Nathan's hot dog?
No, I'm working. I eat when I'm done working.
You don't want a Nathan's hot dog?
Give me whatever you want,
Bobby. Are you allowed to eat?
No, not Nathan hot dogs.
Not Nathan's.
No. I can eat Hebrew National.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all right.
Gotta support you guys.
But I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yep. All right, so I guess we do also a one hot dog and fries. What do you like?
One hot dog and fries.
So one hot dog and fries, and then I'll get the two hot dog and fries. And you guys have a Sprite?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. I'll have a Sprite along with it. Just one.
What is your dad going to drink?
Just water.
Okay. So
I have water too.
You just did like 2 hours of interviews with everyone. You were nice to everyone.
Anything else?
That'll be
over. You're taking over the internet tonight?
Thank you, Ellie. You want any fries?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. Yeah,
I got you.
Thank you.
36 cents. For here to go.
For here, please.
You want me to get it, Theo?
No, I got you.
Are you good? How many rounds does the Cambosis fight go?
One round.
Why one?
I know, I should make him, like, suffer and pay, like, hold the pain, but I just...
You don't get paid for overtime.
No. The Tyson, like, everybody watched Tyson knowing even though he's gonna drop them guys in the first, second round, you know? So it's like
so one round.
Now I'm just, it's gonna be a one-hitter quitter. But I don't know, with him, it's a one-hitter quitter, I'll probably pick him up. Like, I'm crazy like that, Ellie. Like, I'll probably pick the man up and have the ref count him again and do it again. And then pick him up and just keep doing it until the round ends, but they'll finish the
fight. But it's personal.
Very personal.
All right, so buzz when it's ready.
Thank you guys so much. Yeah, it's very personal. Because you don't do that. You know, my mother is my mother. You know, I don't even disrespect his
kids. He said something about him?
Like, he screamed at my whole team, you know what I'm saying? Like, and my mother was there, so, like, that's my team. You know what I'm saying? Like, and, you know, you don't even have to, like, you know, there's a fine line. You just thought that you were a badass because you were around your team. You know what I mean? And I wasn't there, you know?
So that's a big fight. And of course, I saw you just told Bob Arum, make the... Oh, let's move out of the way. He said, we'll go down to the end of the...
Thank you.
He told, you told Bob Arum, make the Josh Taylor fight. And he said, okay, let's do it.
Yeah.
It's a big fight.
I was trying to spice it up a little bit and have two undisputed to have both of them be...
no one's ever done that in history.
Fight. Yeah. And, you want to make it's history. Interesting, is it not, Ellie? How they said Josh Taylor would have to be at 35,
yep.
And then they could be defending
correct.
The 40.
But you're going to move up to 40.
But it's like, then shouldn't it be the same way?
Yep, I agree.
To be real, shouldn't it be the
it
same
should
way?
It should be.
Shouldn't it be a two-way street?
Yep.
And that means I could go to 140 still defend 135.
Yep, it should be.
Come on,
but
guys.
It's okay, it's boxing.
That's what I was talking about, you know? Don't bring the ref, like, and I didn't mean it in that disrespectful way. I was just joking about it, but at the same time, it's
okay.
Reality.
You're cool with Canelo. He likes you a lot.
I'm cool with all of them.
And you're cool with Caleb. So you were in the gym with them for many years. How do you see that fight unfolding, Caleb playing Canelo? You know both of them.
Canelo is very confident in himself. That is a very, very dangerous man.
Yep.
A man that is very confident within his abilities and himself is a very dangerous man.
Pound for pound king.
Take me, for example, you know?
Yep.
So I look at it like, look, and not trying to compare myself to Canelo. Canelo's Canelo.
Oh, you're cooler.
Right?
Yeah.
I think it's a great fight. You know, I think that it's Caleb Plant has his way of doing things, you know, and just like everybody else. I think it might have shocked him a little bit what Canelo did with his reaction and how he was so quick.
Good reflexes.
Great reflexes, you know, but that shows what he's able to do. And Caleb as well is a very smart, skillful fighter. He's able to get the job done too.
Now one,
so I think really the fans are going to win. I'm really going to enjoy that fight.
Boxers don't have a lot of friends in the sport. You happen to have a friend. His name is Rollie.
Yeah.
Is that all for you, Tio? You already moving up to 140?
That's a lot for him, huh?
That's a lot. He's a champ. He's a champion of the world. TEOFIMO logo.
It was... One more fry, because it was two, or unless you guys just did the... Yeah, that's fine.
I got you. Hold on.
But anyways.
So your friend Rollie, he's a good dude, he's your friend. Very tough fight. I'm cool with Gervonta, I'm cool with Rollie. What do you think?
a great fight. It's a great fight. It's a fight that needed to be made. You know, shout out to Steven Espinoza and Rolando Romero's team to make that fight happen as well, and Gervonta Davis and Mayweather Promotions for making that happen as well. You know, so I think reality is just, you know, now that we get that fight going on, I believe that Rolando could beat him. You know,
your dad told me might work the corner.
That's what you know, Bullet, yeah. Rolando's trainer was talking about, you know, and I just told my father, like, if you want to, by all means, go ahead, you know. But I believe that it's just to have, like, a body, you know, just to have somebody there. You know, my father, if he wants to work with Rolly on top of that as, like, as a part team of their team, then so be it, you know.
It's a mega fight. It's a huge fight.
It's a huge fight.
They both have a following. Tank, obviously, 3 million followers, but Rolly's a big trash talker, and that's what sells.
Absolutely. Oh, you guys have onions and relish and all that? I got to put, oh, yeah, if you got the toppings. Yeah, for sure. That's how we do it.
It's like New York style.
Yeah, hey, that's how we do it. You gotta have the relish, you gotta have the onions, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta have that stuff. But getting back to Rolando Romero and Gervonta Tank Davis and Rollies, a great fight, great matchup. I truly believe that this is going to be the biggest, toughest, and rugged fight for Gervonta Davis, because this is actually his first time fighting a real solid 135 pounder. Not a lot of people could talk about that. Not a lot of people will say anything about that. Thank you,
Daniel. Thank you.
And you as well. And I believe that, like, I'll say it like this, like, Rolly has been in this division. He's a strong, heavy puncher. We all know that.
So here's the catch-up, if you
and,
yeah.
And I look at it like that, you know, Tank Davis fought guys at 35, but they were coming up on that weight class.
But Barrios is a big 140. He's tall.
Yeah, that's why they had to do that. And he has some issues in that, but it's a different style. Barrios is more on the outside stylistically. Rolly is a front fighter, a front foot fighter. He got it. My bad. Jose. Yeah. Life is good, baby. I'm at 146, bro.
Junior, what did you get?
I'm at 146.
What did your daddy?
Look at this, Ellie. Like, come on, man.
It ain't right here.
You're good.
You know what I mean? Like, we stay ready always. What? Two hot dogs gonna kill me? I just burn that out.
Listen, as long as you work out, you're good. Right. If you just eat hot dogs and watch
we
Netflix.
Stay ready, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm able to do this stuff because I take care of my body,
yep.
You know? It's
exactly.
Okay if I have a cheat day today. I don't know.
Listen,
it'll be the only cheat day for like 2 weeks.